What if one quantum material could transform the future of technology?
At Princeton, we are discovering new compounds with boundless potential.
Superconducting ink, energy-saving data storage, materials for quantum computing, levitating trains. When chemistry and physics meet, there are world-changing possibilities. The band structures of electrons and crystals can inspire chemical building blocks that move audacious ideas into the realm of reality.
I'm Leslie Schoop, professor of chemistry.
And I am synthesizing solid states into big dreams.